Hello students, this is your general science class. Today we will learn chapter 1, that is food we eat. So before we start, firstly tell me students, what do you understand by the word food? What is food? What we eat in our daily life to get energy, that is food. We eat different types of food every day. But why do we need food? Because food gives us energy to work, play and live. There are two types of food. Some are healthy foods and some are unhealthy food. See, these are healthy foods. A healthy food provides the body with essential nutrients. Healthy foods are milk, green vegetable, fruits, okay, and some are unhealthy food. Unhealthy food also called junk food. Junk food is unhealthy. That is high in calories from sugar or fat with little protein or vitamin. Junk foods are pizza, burger, chips. Okay, we should avoid unhealthy food. Now, students, can you think of running for half an hour without eating anything? No, because you feel tired when you do not have energy in your body. Food contains different useful substances called nutrients. What are nutrients? Useful substances present in food. So, we should eat food which is rich in nutrients by which we get energy. The main nutrients needed by our body are carbohydrates, vitamin, protein, fat and mineral. These nutrients can be categorized as food for energy and work, food for growth, food for fighting disease. Food for energy and work are also called energy giving food. The nutrients, carbohydrate, fats, vitamin, mineral, protein are present in different amount in different kind of food. Therefore, we should include various kind of food item in each meal. So, firstly look, food for energy and work, that is energy giving food. What are energy giving food? Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are the main sources of energy in our body. They keep our body warm and give us energy to do various activities in our everyday. Various activities like reading, playing, doing all other kind of work. Okay, now this is sugar. Sugar and starch. Sugar and starch are two different type of carbohydrate. And also the rich sources of carbohydrates are wheat, bread, potato, jam, honey. These are rich sources of carbohydrates. As you can also see here, bread, honey, jam, wheat, rice, these are main sources of energy in our body. Okay, and now we will discuss about fat. Fat also gives us energy and keep our body warm. They give us almost double energy than carbohydrate. But extra fat gets stored in our body and for future use. But too much of fat is not good for our health. Too much fat or too much of the wrong type of fat can be unhealthy. Some example of food that contain fats are butter, oil, ghee, cream. Okay, and a person eating too much of fat can suffer from obesity. Obesity means extra fatness. That is not good for our health. We should also avoid these items in our daily life. Food items that are rich in carbohydrates and fat are also known as energy giving food. Now, food for growth. Food for growth means also called body building food. Now, what are body building food? Proteins. Proteins are needed for the growth and development of our body. They also repair the damaged cell and help in the maintenance of body. They are called bodybuilding food. Protein builds, maintains and replaces the tissue in our body. Your muscles, your organs and your immune system are made up of mostly of protein. You'll find protein in lots of yummy food like egg, pulses, milk, fish, that are rich sources of protein. Some small children needed more protein-rich food because they are growing all the time. So you should always eat the food which are rich sources of protein like egg, fish, meat, pulses and milk. So basically protein is a nutrient that naturally found in plants and animal. It's made up of microscopic building blocks called amino acid. So now sum up. Food rich in carbohydrates and fats are called energy giving food. Food rich in protein are known as bodybuilding food. You should learn these two definitions. Okay, and now in other class, we will discuss about vitamin and minerals. And your homework is, you have to write the answer of this question. What are the main sources of bodybuilding food? And what are proteins? Okay. So students, we will discuss vitamin and minerals in other class. Okay, bye. Take care.